start to get this car produced. And another such example from Lancia is the next car coming on to the Grand Avenue, the 1985 Lancia S4 Delta Stradale. And so we say, the first to build a car specifically to regulations. The Lancia 037 Stradale. Independent figures suggested that the S4 could accelerate to 100 kilometres an hour, just over 60 miles an hour, in just 2.3 seconds. So the Stradale making its way through the top turn, and the exterior of the car, well, looks almost like a concept car.
Yes, it looks like it's something that they start and stalled. And it's part of a bold, aggressive design style that was born in the 80s. All air intakes and bulging wheel arches underneath that, not just a turbocharger, but also a supercharger.
That's one of the few remaining perfect